A revered Hindu spiritual leader has been buried in India, drawing a crowd of nearly 500,000 devotees, including top politicians and celebrities. Sri Satya Sai Baba was one of the religion's most important figures. Many people believed he was a living god, but others saw the miracles he supposedly performed as merely stunts. Baba, who was 85, died of a heart attack on Sunday.